Welcome back, this is Boomhammer, and we are playing Oceanhorn, Monster of the Uncharted Sea. Last time we got some bombs, so what's happening in the mines? Giant centipede, that's horrible. I guess it's time for my retirement. I've always dreamed of having my own boat. So, we have our bombs now. We got a note saying that we need to head over to the Withered Islands. The old hint, hint, nudge, nudge, hurry up. Been waiting. Can I throw these down? I can't. I'll take this though. Eventually, I'm sure we can jump. Let's do this. And where's my boat? Let's go to the sandbar first. Assume at some point I will get the ability to fly on my boat. Bombs. Shall find on Sandbar Island. Okay, let's do a bunch of side quests before we actually do something. What awaits us on Sandbar Island? Bloodstone, I see that much. Two bloodstones. Speed up the process? No. Okay. Sandbar Island has been pillaged. Other islands, here we come. Die Octorok. What do we got? 750 is our next level up. Clear the way. Alright. I don't know how you play this on frickin' iOS. Kill an energy sharp, bounce an enemy with a shield 10 times.
It's hard to believe all this wasteland used to be a forest. Oris lived here. They're all gone. A great deal of wisdom disappeared with them.
Got a chest over here. No access to. Tough of goblins and ogres. Desert. the cave entrance right there. Let's try blowing this up. Gear from ancient times. 50 coins for it. Okay. That's how you want to roll. Okay, can't do that. Can't go over there. Guess this is the best course of action. Puzzle. Not much of a puzzle. Over there. Bounce with my shield. None of the button combinations. Seven. Very nice. Getcha. Weightlifting right there. Bugs everywhere. What's in here? Desert caverns. Very desert-like. Okay. So this is the get-out spot. What? Okay. Guard tower's up here, maybe. Did I go up there? Thank you. Where am I going? Where am I supposed to be going? Dudes. Ah. Hello, Owl Man. Just look in your face. I've never seen an how before. I'm grateful that you saved me, but I must be going. Come to see me on the other side of the desert, in my hideout. Statues are the key to my place. My name is Rigger. Again on one heart for this guy. Adventurer. Gain the ability to carry up to 10 bombs at a time. Okay.
Grimdark, stop drinking tar juice. Take your band of goblins and come to hideout. We're preparing to raid Tinkar. It is time for your gang to stop being useless. Zug Zug. Dabu.
Centipedes are now just an enemy. Beat them once as a boss, and now they're an enemy. Statues are the key. Grass. That's my guess. What a frickin' guess that is. Boom jams. Here's home. Thank you for saving me from the direfolk camp. I'm sorry I had to leave so fast, but I'd like you to have this. It's just a simple spell?
Spell?
It has saved me from trouble many times. The last of my species as force pitted withered away, so did my people. 50 years ago, I witnessed my brother dying in a battle far from our homeland. I became the last. Thanks to you, I still have good years left. So you're telling me searching for an emblem of Earth is an Uru artifact?
In the center of Great Forest was a shrine where the Urus traveled to purify and meditate. The emblem of Earth was the heart of that shrine, and its power flowed into my people and the forest. But when the darkness of the catastrophe hit, a man in a dark cape offered his help to the Urus. He brought a seed to the shrine, and the seed started to grow violently. Now Termas, a demon plant, has taken over the shrine.
As they do.
The shrine is located on a nearby island that used to be a part of the Perta continent. Travel to Great Forest. Those lands belong to us Urus. The spirits of our ancestors rest there.
All right. Last tree standing in Withered Lands. As long as it stands, there's still hope. I'm in the field. I don't want to go in here just yet. Check out the rest of the place. Just kind of just ran by everything. Those things are. I want to go in here. Raid all the things. Die rat. Cavern next time. No. Alright, we will explore this cave next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you then.